My name is Du Chau. I'm an artist. I'm specialized in ceramics. Clay allow me to express in such a way that I can tell my story through my memory. Sau này Việt Nam ở Sài Gòn 1968. Growing up in Vietnam, we don't have that luxury. I think like going to school. So I think I stopped school at I have not even finished first grade. So the memory of growing up is you always have to work hard, but not only that, you have to work hard, but finding food is scarce at right at that time. The memory is growing up and my parents, I have five other siblings. So mom is always trying to struggle finding enough food for all of us. So I remember, you know, I have to be helping out. I have to work right away. When I come to America, they put me in junior high school. So imagine never been to school. I'm not even finished first grade and being in school the first time and already putting into a class. So for me, it's very difficult to even understand the language and the reading. So I'm putting into many of these art classes that I never thought about that I would be one day later that I would come back to become an artist. Actually, I was working in a hospital, Methodist Hospital, Dallas, all this year, thinking that it's a process working in the lab, a field of laboratory medicine is a way for me to get into medical school. My parents is so wanted to me to be a doctor. So I'm in this process, I'm already getting ready to go to medical school, and I'm taking all these art classes at the community college. And find that there's something that I love them so much, I can work and not go to sleep. And I just realizing when you have a passion in life, it will lead you to whole lifetime of work. So I said, if I'm going to be a doctor and I don't have that passion, how am I going to help a patient? So I realizing in art, if you have a passion, if you can do something, I think it's just a great discovery. I can work straight 17 hours a day and still love doing it and still, you know, want to get up every morning and make art. And I realizing that's it, that's what I want to do. So instead of going back to medical school, I turned around and went to Alfred University in the upper state New York, which is the best things that happened to me at Alfred. I mean, it opened up to me. I have all these amazing faculties, met so many amazing people. I met many writers, historians, different artists already accomplished themselves. So you met all these people, all have the same passion about different art form. So I just realizing that is amazing when you are surrounded with all this greatness, all these great artists.